Step behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Quarterfinal 1, match number 2 is underway. Blue Alliance is on a mission. They need a win to stay in it. Alliance number 1 can advance to the semifinals with another win. In the teleoperated period now, Red Alliance has got the lead, but here comes the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance delivering several pieces of cargo to the upper hub. 1640 delivering cargo, that's sabotage. Team 27 for the Red Alliance delivers two more pieces of cargo. Flying Circuits zip in behind them. Red Alliance now jumping out to a bigger lead. Once again, we're watching as the Flying Circuits buzz all around the hub. And of course, the Alliance captain, the Bumblebees, taking the lead. Bumblebees are pinned in, 30-15, trying to keep them in check. Bumblebees are not deterred. They shoot and score cargo into the upper hub. Bumblebees again, delivering more cargo and extending the lead. Team Rush getting in on the scoring drive, but here comes the Blue Alliance. 30-15, Ranger Robotics delivering cargo. The Pass Pack Pioneers working the far side of the field. But the Red Alliance will not stop. 17-87, near side of the field. They deliver cargo, move off. Team Rush slips in behind them, delivering cargo as well. But the Blue Alliance will not give up. They're keeping it close. 30 seconds left. Inside the Blue Alliance hangar now. Two Blue Alliance robots prepare to climb. Red Alliance continues to shoot from the floor while one of their three robots begins their climb. Flying Circuits climbing now, joined by Team Rush. And the Red Alliance has two traversal climbers and a mid-run climber as time expires. Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance, Alliance number 1, will advance to the semifinals. And now how about a round of applause for Alliance number 8?